Hi there, high school and middle school parents. I'm here to talk to you about our homework club, which meets at the cathedral, West Angeles Cathedral. I'm going to share with you a few things. I'm not just telling you about it. I want to tell you why it's very important. It's probably at this time the most important program we have. We have some great programs here, and I think it's time I talk about the homework club and the great team that God has allowed us to assemble to help your youth, a team of experts. Maybe I'll have them come on, and maybe I'll interview a couple of them. I think I'm gonna do that in the next video. But they really care about your students' academic success, as do I. But I noticed some things I wanna talk to you about. But first I'm gonna tell you how to register your student to get help with their homework for a very low price. If you went every day, Monday through Thursday, Tuesday through Thursday, 5:30 to 7:30, we're talking about 24 hours or more for just $50 to $55 a month for your student to get that service. So cost is not a problem. And I'll work with you on that if it is. We just want your student to do better in school, no matter what we do. And we cover all subjects. Let me show you how you can register for it. Well, you just go to westa-eep for Education Enrichment Program, westa-eep.org. You go there and click Programs and go down to Homework Club, and there's our on-site Homework Club. Now, I also say, in select situations, we can do homework club if you desire, but you got to let us know. It'll cost you a little more. Maybe that's the only way you can do it. I'll have more to say about that. It tells the location of it right here. And then way down the bottom, where right here, you can click register for homework club. And if you scroll down all the way to the bottom, there's a form for registration on the bottom. You need to register so we can see that you registered. And that'll cause me to call you or one of our team members. Usually I call everybody who wants to be in homework club though. And your student can get involved. Now there came a time when my daughter, who was a great student, you know, I was going through some things and I wanted to change my job, and I'd gotten a job making 90 to 100,000 a year. But there was only one problem. I'd have to leave town. And my daughter, for whatever reason, for the only time in her life, was struggling with math and other issues in school. And she would later recover and do well. But a big part of it was getting her the right tutoring and me staying available as a parent. I had to not take that job. And I'm glad I didn't, because I wouldn't be doing this now, because it was God's will for me to do this. But at the time, I saw a great job after I had lost my other engineering job. But I learned through that situation that there was nothing more valuable than the academic success of my daughter. And she's gone on to a great STEM career. A lot of you know her very well. She's an amazing young lady. But I invested part of me in her, as did her mom. And we did what we needed to do, even despite any feelings we had for each other, but we're really great friends now, me and her mother. But I took the time to do it, and it's hard. My goodness, it's so hard to do that, parents, and I understand that. But I need you to think about that. You know, before the pandemic, we would have 40 and 50 kids in two rooms in the after school. We were overflowing to a third. We had all kind of activities. And now parents will tell me they want to do it, but their schedules and the student schedules are so busy and they just sit and they still fail. And I feel so bad. But parents, if you want to sacrifice, get your kids to us 2 days a week. That's all I ask, an hour or two in there. Get their homework done with some great people, math, science, writing. And I have some great tutors. I want to get involved there. but we're not getting enough interest in doing it post-pandemic. Now, I don't know why that's happening. I have a theory or two. Because it's not the virus we're worried about. It's that what's forever changed is the busyness of schedules and wanting to get students involved in activities is at an all-time high. And there's nothing wrong with activities. I like students staying busy. But here's the thing you didn't count on, parents. Coming out of the pandemic, writing and math fell behind because that was up to 2 years away from human teaching. And all of them could not learn on Zoom, despite what they told you. A lot of you have them in AP classes and accelerated classes, and you want them to do well, and that's great. But don't they need a little bit of help sometimes? We're a great insurance policy for the student that's getting C's and B's, you want them to do better. We seem to always be able to raise grades, you know, in the homework club environment. I got some great tutors there. And like I said, I'll interview a few of them here really soon, but we need you to think about that. If your student's struggling, getting C's, D's, just barely getting by, or failed in the first semester, now they're struggling again, we're a good, safe program for your student after school. We don't call it after school anymore. We call it homework club. It's at 5:30 to 7:30 Tuesdays through Fridays. Look, you can email me. My email address will be right on the screen below and in the description if you want to ask me any questions about it. But we are standing by ready to serve your youth. Won't you give it some thought? And if your youth is struggling, if it's writing class, if it's reading, what do you call language arts, Spanish, you know, let's get them in there. Let's flood those my workers out. Let's cause me to bring in more workers. We have two areas to work there in the cathedral. My goodness, and just one of them is about half full. I wish we could have more students there that want to increase their performance in school. Parents, rethink the students' schedule. Maybe they're too busy for you to improve their learning and get better grades. They fell behind in the pandemic. A lot of students who weren't used to doing so bad are struggling now. Then the other way around, they might have did well during the pandemic, but now they're back in person, the challenges are different and they're not doing well. Especially in math and applied sciences and science. All right, I think I've said enough. I hope to see your student in the sessions and involved with us really soon so we can help your student improve their academic performance. God bless you. Remember, if you like these videos, click like and subscribe so we can improve our reach so others can hear what we're doing here. God bless you. Bye-bye now.